There is no business like show business. Sorry. And that's why people love the show Project Runway. It's become an institution for ambitious fashion designers and is approaching its 17th season in the US.
The New Zealand version is about to strut its stuff on screen. Sam Wallace talked to the gorgeous host, Georgia Fowler, about the big project.
So what are we doing?
Am I teaching you how to walk?
Right.
But it depends almost what kind of catwalk you're on.
There's more than what, like, there's different walks?
Well, oh yeah. Congratulations, designers, on making it to New Zealand's very own version of Project Runway.
Let's talk about your talents. There's now presenting, there's modelling, there's music videos.
Being a host of a show, I've never been able to talk to camera, really. Modeling, you come in, they're like, this is your hair and makeup, this is your outfit, pose. So it's a whole new kind of power, and I'm loving it.
Hardy Quinn, 44, Georgia Fowler, 25. Advantage, disadvantage?
Oh, I think she's definitely got some more experience under the belt than me, but hopefully I bring a little fun young flair in, and yeah, don't disappoint.
I don't think you will.
Simple walk that I'd probably do. Just a confident, quite fast, go.
Don't laugh. Why are you laughing?
It was a very fierce face. I liked it.
Of all the things on your resume, what's the one thing that you're like, that was the moment?
When I first shot French Vogue, that was incredible. Getting the Victoria's Secret show also, you know, since I was a little girl, I wanted to do that. And being on the cover of magazines like Harper's, it's all pretty cool. Being a music video, being a presenter.
That's when you get a little bit more like you're hyping up the crowd. Maybe you want to have a little dance. Maybe you get to the end, give it a wink. Kiss.
Oh gosh, don't do this to me.
You could wink, you could draw a heart. Oh, usually you use two hands, but...
I just kiss. A lot of people kind of see that model life as cigarettes and vodka.
Oh no.
It's more like an athlete, isn't it?
To have longevity in your career, I think it's so much more important to just be healthy, to eat well and to exercise and maintain, you know, a fit body that way.
Every athlete needs a cheat meal.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you
go? A good burger.
You go burger.
But I love like the way that Kiwis do burgers, like all of it in them. Yeah, pile it high, make it bacon, apple, mushroom, beetroot, egg, caramelized onion.
The whole thing. We do that,
all of
eh?
It. You want to be kind of boring, so people focus on the quads, really straight. No hips. You're boring. You're kind of angry.
Okay. If you had children, would you steer them down the same path that you've been on?
I probably wouldn't push it so young. I think a lot of girls get into it way too young. I think I did. If you're beautiful at 16, you're gonna be beautiful at 18. Stay in school, guys.
I think I can do grumpy better than I can do the kiss.
Go on, try again.
You just think hateful thoughts. You pretty much own Instagram, and I reckon you should give us some tips.
It's about finding the right light, really.
And it's about tagging your friends.
Tagging your friends? You wanted a tag.
Well, yeah.
Blind tag?
I'll take that.
No, I'll put you in.
Let's do it.
The best tips when you're like, take this photo for my gram. Make sure the cameraman gets real low. See, now you look boss. It's all about the angle, usually.
Oh, I don't want to let you down on your Insta.
Usually
hang on, I don't know what face to pull. This is a big moment. Oh my gosh, I look average next to you.
Oh, glowing.
And I am too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
Sammy, oh, so cute.
Reminded me of John Key, that walk there for a while.
Just oh my gosh, mincing down the runway. The show starts 1st of October, TVNZ2 at 7:30 p.m. Lock it in.